you have blood on your hands over Benazir Bhutto's death?
I consider the question below my dignity to answer.